Hi, Dimitri. You are one of the heroes tonight. We saw the beautiful tribute.
Dimitri,
we're first going to talk about the game and that you stay in Ligue 1 Ubrix tonight. Is that perfect? Most important thing was to secure our survival. It was kind of an exhibition game. We did what we had to. I don't know any of the other team's results. Nantes and Auxerre. The guys delivered a great performance. We were losing 1-0. It was a pretty complicated season. But we fought to equalise. Paris is still the champion tonight, so everybody's happy. For you, there was an incredible moment. We saw the emotion before the game and then in the stands. Yeah, of course. 10 years, everything I've experienced with Racing, individually and collectively, it's extraordinary. I wish it to every football player. With these fans, it's thanks to them for those 10 years in Strasbourg. Now I'm going to enjoy our win, if it was that. It's been a really difficult season, and we'll see what happens in a week's time.
Et on verra bien dans la semaine avec Marc qu'est-ce qui va se passer.
Last one quickly, you're going to meet with the president. What do you hope to happen? My wish is that I'm going to enjoy tonight. It's really hard for me. I'm thinking of all my previous coaches too. I think they can be proud. They were rooting for us. The fans, it's extraordinary. I've never seen it before. I'm not the only one with tears in my eyes tonight. Thank you. Good evening, Renato. Can you imagine the emotions for this 11th title? Yeah, we played well. It's important to be champions because, well, it's a title, and winning a title is always difficult. Even for us, for Paris Saint-Germain, for every individual player, it's still a title. It was a complicated season. How did you find it? This year was difficult individually and collectively. A lot of injuries, always missing two or three players. So sometimes it was hard to stay on top.
Merci à vous. Bravo.